they're demonstrating a 40s grinder. This cheese is like 38 degrees.